Well, what a good looking group of folks.